Hi there. I've just popped outside to grab some lemon myrtle leaves because I'm making spaghetti bolognese tonight, and rather than bay leaves, we put in lemon myrtle leaves and they taste delicious. Want to know more about Native Australian ingredients in cooking? Go check out my channel page.